The Lunar Module Eagle is again given a thorough checkout to ensure the functioning of all systems, as Armstrong and Aldrin prepare to seal themselves off from Collins in the command module and for the two craft to pull apart.